1989 Peterbilt 379, I believe it is.
Okay, what engine?
It's got a big cam Cummins in it.
All right, let's hear a startup. This is an 18 speed Eaton Fuller?
Yeah.
All right, here we go. To R134A?
Yeah. I put the brakes back on with this truck right down here.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Thank you. rattly.
They're all right. Like, you see how, like, when you first step on them, they're, like, snappy, but, like, you lose a little bit of oil pressure.
Uh-huh.
And you can tell that the O-rings on the Jakes are a little tired. But other than that, it's not so bad. It's still, like, a good working order.
Yeah, yeah. Usually, sometimes what you flip the throttle to get it to shift, right?
Yeah, you split. It. All I gotta do is like whack the throttle.
Yep. Yep.
Transmission?
Yeah.
Oh.